Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks. Douglas Costa plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle.
And it's rounded off the team.
And it's a shot now! And here's the shot.
Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Here's Willian.
That's Hullet in possession here.
Gabriel Jesus.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Bellotti. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Opportunity in a wider area.
Antonio Valencia.
Eric Bailly.
Opportunity for Valencia in the winger's role.
Raja Nainggolan. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Hamsik.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Mertens!
That is a supreme save. At full stretch.
Corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Splendid header. Superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
That's Hullet in possession here.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Now Fernandinho. Valencia.
Fernandinho
saw the goal and went for it.
Willian
at full extension. The goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given.
Swung in from the corner.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Raja Nainggolan. Florenzi. Here's Douglas Costa. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Onto the attack now. Now this is an interesting attack. Now Fernandinho. Now Mkhitaryan. Tackle here. Now he's looking for support. Rui Costa. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Douglas Costa,
Raja Nainggolan,
Mertens, Bellotti,
moving the opposition around with their play, these two players,
tried to tackle here and he's done that,
Hamsik. Mertens. Hamsik. Florenzi.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Fernandinho.
Valencia.
On the attack here.
Now Fernandinho. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. That's good support play from his teammates. Antonio Valencia.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Florenzi.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
With Mertens. Hamsik.
And here they are on the attack.
So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Danny Rose. Rui Costa. It's good work between these two.
It goes out wide again.
Fernandinho. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Ruud Gullit gets his foot in there.
Belotti. Here's Willian. Fernandinho. Now Mkhitaryan.
He's coming forward with some danger. Willian!
Good block. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Raja Nainggolan.
Hamsik.
Douglas Costa.
Well, that is half time.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Antonio Valencia.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, can he get it away here?
Belotti.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Gabriel Jesus.
Challenges for the ball.
Fernandinho is prepared to gamble with the ball here, and he's still going. Eric Bailly.
That's Philippe Queta.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Ruud Gullit on the ball. No problem for Samir Handanovic.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Rui Costa's shot. Great save. It will be a corner.
Opting to punch that corner away.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Eric Bailly.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say, well done.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Hamsik. Perisic.
This could lead to a chance. He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful. result for him.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Fernandinho. Rudhut hit by Gullit. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And it's gone out for a throw. Now Willian.
Fernandinho. Mkhitaryan.
What we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Florenzi. Felipe Anderson. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Now Mkhitaryan.
Mkhitaryan with great vision. Played in the clear.
Rui Costa. Back with Fernandinho. Rudhut. Rui Costa. That's a fine try. Rui Costa's the man.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, he's got support here. Hamsik. Belotti.
Perisic. Just the keeper to beat.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Here's Alexandro. Perisic. Henrik Mkhitaryan. That's Rui Costa with controlled possession, shall we say.
Mkhitaryan.
Rui Costa. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Perisic. That's Philippe Queta. Now Willian. Now Rui Costa. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Got the tackle in. Perisic.
They've got it into Hamsik again.
No surprise, he doesn't lose it either.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Fernandinho. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Perisic. Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Raja Nainggolan.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Florenzi. Perisic. Belotti.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Gets his cross in. Well, that's going to be a chance for him.
Raja Nainggolan. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Florenzi. Here's Alexandro.
They can see out time like this.
And there we are, final whistle. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here. Strong start for the club, 3 points.
body, and I'm carried by the sound. Every drum, every single beat, they were born from your body, and I'm carried by the sound.
the time. And if you notice a different side of mine, then I found what I've been looking for. Found what I've been looking for.
I don't know where any other way to sort of lead this, but
say you feel relieved. Stay away from your own family. But years from now, if you could make them bow, you can leave the world and feel like you've achieved the things you'd hope to do. But honestly, I don't feel ordinary, 'cause I haven't been at home in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. Now left, and there's nothing I can say except this long awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I will be Channing Tatum or somebody, somebody, somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make it. Things you hope to do, 'cause honestly I don't feel ordinary, 'cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. 'Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself.
You may seem fine alone while I'm 5 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to kill this fever. Again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine.